Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to part 2 of Astral Games Day 118, where we explore the incredible adventures of Van Helsing part 2, even though we haven't explored part 1. If you're looking for if you're watching this on YouTube and you're looking for a playlist that's about the incredible adventure of Van Helsing 1, you will not find it, because this is the first time I play this game. And I have not played one. But apparently the intro did a really good job into introducing us the story of one, so apparently it wasn't needed. Alright. Our lair is under siege by an army. And we are destroying said army. If we can find them. Taking the detour. Where are they though? I think our lair has been defended. It doesn't really look that fighty anymore. There are still infiltrator units apparently though. Poor soldier, rest in peace. Explained everything that wasn't explained, was loot, killing stuff, and I mean interesting remarks by Well, there you go. The intro really explained everything. So we're up to speed. All that's important to know, I think, is Fulmigati needs to die. That's basically what we're doing. Which is a weird name for a doctor, but there you have it. Why are you transporting? Oh. Someone's coming up. Hello, guys.
I don't have enough mana.
Damn, cat dies fast. Crap, mana draining, guys. Oh. Uh-oh. That's Fulgazi Professor's forces.
I don't have enough mana. I can't do that.
Mana draining bastards. Right. Yo, Wolf, what up? How are you doing? Get me the new items. Hard leather armor. I'd rather have physical resistance, yeah. It's better, but we're not leveled up yet. Greaves, huh? Level 6. All the level 6 stuff. How unfortunate. Alright, I assume this is a save point. Tom, Tom. Charge.
Not possible.
Eliminator veteran? Nice. Oh god. Man, I really need a AoE spell for the ages. And Kaplarina needs a taunt. Bloop bloop. General Harker deployed infiltrator units behind our lines, but I was able to eliminate them before they caused too much damage. Excellent. Get leveled up. Astral, you know that feeling when you find a station you take a rare legendary weapon? Yep, that's in this. There's no shanking in this chat, Hunter. That's for Nami's channel. Unfortunately. I do not build my own bot. I'm not a programmer. I'm a psychologist. I program people's brains. Oh my god. Hunter only. Oh man. Now I wish I was a hunter. And I could gun it up. Yeah, we haven't had healing potions in quite some time. Alright, available skill points. Can we do the ink jump? Ah! Just act like it works. Damn it, Jim! I'm a psychologist, not a programmer! I've been to a psychologist once or twice. No Judge Arino. A wall of flames. That sounds better than the control that I can't link it. I think I need some more maximum mana because my mana was not good. Learn. I'm still not level 5. That sucks. Well, learn the better bolts because they are my main damage dealer still. If you're gonna RP in chat, why not make it ERP? You're not helping me kill everyone. RPing in chat, isn't that DRP, digital role playing? Or letter role playing. Letter. You cannot whisper me. I've got whispers blocked. What up? Oh, I totally forgot my companion is also level up. My companion, level up. Get that body. Get that body. Alright. We can do more passive skills. Wait, where's that shield thing that you had? So that, huh? These passive skills look different. Oh! Oh my god, there's a whole tree thing. I didn't even see that. Oh, you're talking to Binary, I see. Also, Estel says, this like VH1, you can respec fully, but you don't consider worry about belts. I'm not worrying about belts at all. I'm like, what? She has different trees? Okay. Magical bond that connects Katarina goes to you goes enabling you to take attack speed. Well, I've got mana, so I don't think attack speed is a good thing. But can I give her more? Yeah, there you go. Required skill Wraith Frenzy. Alright. I need her to get more hit points because she needs a tank for me. Can I like give this a taunt or something? Paralyze enemies with fear? Sometimes. Healing your wounds? No, healing her wounds. Ah, there's no taunt skill. I see. Alright. Dodge! touches go into all games. Alright, oh, that's where we need to go. Okay. I see the big quest marker on my map. I have played enough RPGs to know where to go. Oh? Hello.
I can't do that.
Then I really need to pawn skill. I know where to go. Just need to take the detour to actually get there. Just here for a second. Hi, hey, Alibu, what's up? How are you doing? And I hope everything is going well. Thank you for dropping by for a second. Alright. Oh, healing potions, ha. Oh. Yes. Yes.
Impeccable timing, Hunter. As always, I have a message for you. Count Vlado sends his regards, but he had to leave in a hurry to destroy the force walls. You are in charge.
Last time I checked, vampires couldn't stand daylight.
Oh, he is a modern vampire, defying superstition and spontaneous combustion at the same time.
I wouldn't worry for him. I haven't seen daylight for a while in this smoke. Anyway, General Harker is busy preparing his next attack. Are you ready to employ your tactical genius?
Tactical genius. Had pizza, nice! I'm doing great, I'm doing great. Hope you had fun, have fun wherever you're going. Funny about the taunt, in VH1, just to put Kata on no-fi mode since she always died due to aggro when I was kiting. But of course I'm quite tactical, and a genius too! I'll visit the posts and give orders to the men. I'm a hunter, not a commander. You deal with the soldiers, I go to the front line and wait for the attack. I'll give orders.
But of course, I'm quite tactical, and a genius too. I'll visit the posts and give orders to the men.
Your best. Alright, give orders to your first soldiers. To the first line of defense. I'm going. Modern vampires, yeah.
Sir,
sparkling in the sunlight.
Sparkling in the sunlight. Being all emo.
The scouts report our enemies are going to attack from two sides.
You must hold this position, it's crucial. Deploy the automated turrets and drive back the soldiers at any cost. We're going to stand our ground. Ask for reinforcements from the lair. Keep your positions. Don't forget to make a glorious speech if you have to.
I'm going to survey the positions. Then I'll give the orders.
Are we doomed yet?
Are we doomed yet? Okay. Wait, so there's one. And then here's another line of soldiers. Modern vampires tear a shirt spontaneously in front of churches. Yeah. Definitely. And there's a line of soldiers. I don't know which one of the two they attack. They said they're gonna attack two, but I don't know.
Mr. Van Helsing, I mean Commander, sir. Armed forces are approaching our positions.
Ask for reinforcements and keep your positions.
Ask for reinforcements and keep your position.
Alright, go with the reinforcements. Kill everyone. I will kill those that still stand. Oh god. Speaking of those still standing. Jesus, so many. Oh god. Hello, soldiers. Help me!
Positions. No one will get through here, I swear.
Send out a patrol to support
Send out a patrol to support the adjoining posts.
If you think no one gets through here, then support the ones that need your support. Alright, have fun working.
We are under attack by those blasted ornithopters, sir. I'm afraid we can't hold out much longer.
Alright. Deploy the automated turrets.
Deploy the automated turrets and stand your ground.
I assume automated turrets are good against ornithopters. I have no idea.
The scouts report our enemies are going to attack from two sides.
We're going to stand our ground. Ask for reinforcements from the lair.
Reinforce them all. Reinforce the positions. Hey, Ninja, welcome. Welcome to the channel. Oh god. Oh god. Fire. I mean, work school can be fun. Depends on what you like to do. Yeah, and what you are supposed to do. Like, for example, I love my job. I love my job. Wouldn't want to do anything else.
Killing machines.
If I could do this for my entire life, the thing that I'm doing now, I will be the happiest man on earth. Wait, automated turret, right? Yeah, start firing. Exactly. Oh yeah, exactly where I want it. Wall of fire! And I love school, so I guess we're lucky. Well, that Kappa says otherwise, Maxus. That Kappa says otherwise.
Are the troops ready to move out?
Absolutely. Yes. They're all ready.
And you? Are you ready to fight?
I'm always ready to fight, Commander.
I'm always ready to fight, Commander. I go to the front line and wait there before they attack.
Good work, boys, but don't get too comfortable yet.
Commander. Commander. It's more English than American English. Commander.
Fight! Fighter! Fighter!
Oh man, are you kidding me? That wall of fire is hard to aim. Crap! Run!
Fight to the!
If you do like school, well, not all kinds of school, but what I study is fun. Yeah, yeah. All people speak Dutch in this game. Lol.
Hey, hello.
I can't do that.
Yeah, the firewall. Oh god.
Retreat.
Ah, oh, there's cavalry. Right on time.
Some healing potions would be
What's your opinion
nice.
Of what you would pick on the next gen consoles? Well, the only next gen console I do possess is a PS4. So that's definitely where my choices fall in regards to exclusives. In terms of games, the first phase of attack was successfully repelled. Grab out. Boom. Do you have Bloodborne Astral? No, I do not. No, I do not. I do not have Bloodborne. Right. Katarina leveled up too. Nice. That's our companion. Get that body up. To our resistances. Yeah. That's what we need, a bonus to health regeneration. And then the skills. Can we get the ink jump? No. I'm not really using control. I am using firewall though. Come on, I want to. Wait, why can't I do the small orbs around it, above it? That's weird. It won't let me select the other ones. Those above it. I'll definitely need the max mana one. I don't even know what level I am. Switching to gaming chair. Alright, jump through the Wii U due to exclusives. That even counts as an action. I think it counts officially. I mean, it is the only console that Nintendo can put up. That they can put up in, you know, to fight against the next gen thing. So I guess it counts. I don't know. Damn, I can't learn the firewall small ability things. That sucks. If there's an extra go. Alright.
It's you, Hunter. Your humble messenger was ripping through the ink, delivering dispatches, witnessing your captain oh so in need of your assistance. Visit them if you can.
You know, Vanessa, I simply can't understand why you trust this faceless creature.
Prisoner 7 is here to help. He used to be Fulmigati's victim, after all.
Look at him. If he lived under the opera house and played the organ, you'd be the first to hunt him down.
Harsh words from an incorporeal being who turns into a raging beast when she's angry.
Fine. You had to play the ghost card again.
We are holding out, sir, but those blasted Ornithopters are a menace. We should destroy their launch tower before the next attack. Scouts report 3 control stations in the tower. We might use them to disable those infernal machines.
Possibly. But we'd need someone with proper expertise to do that. Where are the engineers?
As far as I know, they are at the weapons depot on the upper factory grounds.
All right. I'll see if I can take care of those Ornithopters for you.
Can I add you on PS4? Sure, but I'm not on there a lot. You could. Well, we don't use the same gen as PS60. Yep, indeed, Maximus, that's how it's grouped. Forgot to mention unusually attractive when he described cat. I'm not on there a lot, but you could. Find an engineer! I assume that's a subquest, so let's Oh, hold on. We need to go there first. Wrong way. Fight them off! Fight them off! Go, Katarina!
I need healing potions.
Nice! Lure them into the firewall. Perfect. You need healing potions. There you go. Get healing potion, the palm. It should have a lot of side quests, obvious and hidden, found by exploration. I see. Get burned! Oh, the burn! The burn! Hello, guys! Are you the engineer that we seek?
Sir, we cannot hold this position much longer. We should demolish at least one of these elevated rail tracks to stop the enemy.
You can solve everything in Borgovia by blowing up some bridges.
A radical idea. We don't have any explosives.
There is a phlogiston tank right under the rail bridge. If we open the three taps, the gas will burst through the vents, creating flammable clouds.
I love blowing up bridges as much as the next Borgovian, but this means that flammable clouds will engulf the whole district, right?
What's your PSN? I have no idea. Astral Seer, I guess. I think VH1 on the hardest diff took me like 28 hours, so it was pretty lengthy for an action RPG. Yeah, that is pretty lengthy. The residents have already fled or have been evacuated. Yep, let's do it. YOLO!
Been evacuated, which means that we can risk the plan. Let's do this.
YOLO! Alright, we don't need an engineer for this. Spellforcer cloak. That sounds like my kind of cloak. Equip. Wait, you can get other equipment to companion? The companion actually has an equipment slot? Doesn't look like it. Would do you harm, yes. Buy potions. You should make commands using your bot that shows your PSN. Well, since I don't use it that often, I'm not sure how valuable that is.
Like, the
PS is more like a glorified DVD player at our place. Because we needed a DVD player and we thought a PSN would be, or a PS4 would be cool. Oh shit! Oh shit. That was painful. It was painful. No! Target the ones in front of you, idiot. Idiot Van Helsing. Ring to your panels looking for it in case it's not there. Like I said, I'm not using it a lot, so... I don't have any social links either or anything, at least not... Well, I do have them in my panels, but not on my board. Oh shit. No! Attack the one in front of you. Let's go. See ya. Oh man, these guys have a lot of laughs. Ouch. Ouch. Talking about a not so invisible wall. Wow. You cannot pass through here until you have completed the quest. No, we don't do invisible walls, you'll actually see them in our game. Guess what?
I can't do that.
Let's rage it up! Get raged upon! Oh wait, that's on the firewall.
I don't have any healing potions.
You don't have any healing potions? D2 is this is actually better than Diablo 2. Come at me, bro. Die already, will ya? Yep, yes, and yes. It is indeed true, Hunter. That I do. I had PS Plus because I really wanted to try Destiny, and then I tried Destiny, and then I was like, well... Blech. Was fun for a while. See ya. Cause oh my god, is that game repetitive loot grind. It's like the epitome of the repetitive loot grind. Destiny, ugh. Jeez. Ah yeah, firewall just there. Ah yeah. God, if that firewall lands correctly, so good. But we should not be here. Your PSN is Astral City, yeah, like I thought. I usually use the same name for pretty much most things. CK2 with friends indeed! Where I'm owning this shit. Because I play the OP German Pagans in Binary Ferret Stream. And I own shit up. Where the wall appears, hopefully. Oh god, I hope so. That will make the spell so much better. Oh wait, we need to take the elevator. The gold. Nice! CK2 friend. Well. These choppers remind me of the Chaos Cultists from the Warhammer 40k universe. What? Out of the way, my. Out of my way, trap. Jesus. Oh, you want fire? Get fire! It could work with the controller too, yeah. Nice. Oh god. Oh god. Run away! See ya! Ouch. Damn it. Until the stream. You might wake up when the stream stops, yeah.
I don't have any healing potions.
Oh god. Oh god. That trap though. Jesus. Jesus, that trap. Stay here and eat her food.
I need healing potions.
I don't have healing potions. I don't have healing potions, woman! Oh god. Well, I do have healing potions, but I need them myself.
I need healing.
Holy shit, this guy. No, what are you doing? I don't want to open the map! Oh god. This isn't the Diablo map. Just close it. Wait! What happened? Where am I? What the hell? Do I last longer than they just had to get used to the schedule? God, what the hell happened? Stream lags when you start up Minecraft. Where we were, but all the loot. I just killed them and I teleported away from the loot. What is this sorcery? Get me down the elevator. I need the loot. They just opened the map and teleported me away. Oh, come on, ready? Oh, here we go. Effect achieved. I have zero healing potions now. Great. I want the loot. A happy feather. Alright. Companion hasn't leveled up. I haven't leveled up. Cooldown minus 13. Plus 1 damage per hour? DPH? What the hell is DPH? Damage per hour? Minus 3 mana, but more damage per hour. I'll take it. Minus mana. Damage per hit? Yeah, I guess. Use and get. Used to say DPS? Yeah, that's what you're used to, right? Like, damage per. Damage per second. Damage per hit. 26 HP, Alana, protection, spell power! You sent Cat to buy potions? Wait, is this torchlight? Can I like... Oh, hold on. Oh, yes! That's fireball placement. Perfect. Sent the ghost girls shopping. Ah, that sucks. Way too far away. First a perfect fireball placement and now way too far away fireball placement. She can be used as a pet. Well at least it hits one I guess. Oh, when this fireball hits someone, it's really good. Uh-oh.
don't have any healing potions.
I know. Crap, that's fireball poison.
I need healing.
Oh god, I don't have any healing potions either. See you later. Crap. Yes. Woo! Oh yeah. Oh god. Oh shit, I'm dead. Woo! Oh my god. Die. Clutch! Oh man. Why at this moment would you waste the... You might sleep? Go to sleep. If you need sleep, go to sleep. Oh no. No. Die. Oh, Jesus. Two happy feathers. Huh. No thanks. Best wall EU. Yeah, really. I know, right? I don't even know how much gold I have. Oh, 6,000. I could buy potions for 6,000 gold. But you don't want to sleep. Well, it's up to you. Oh yeah, look at that wall of fire. Oh god. Ah, healing potion, yeah. Yeah. Healing potion type. The kite! It's real. Alright. God, so many of those good guys, those super heavy opponents. Ouch. Man, where's the taunt on Katarina when you need to? Doing is watching streams. Well, that's usually also what I do when I'm tired. Oh god, a second health potion, nice. Oh, you know, when friends are on. Oh god. Oh god, I thought mine would slow down and I didn't think it's usually this time. Nice though. Die. Wait, wasn't Dread Mist already hoisting me? No! Go up there. You are not done yet, Van Helsing. No! Screw the barrel. I'm watching too many streams when I'm not tired, that or I'm playing Tokyo School Life. Oh, you and your Tokyo School Life. Now I wonder if that's even a real game. Because you've been so up and at it about it. The barrel might have epic loot. Well, screw that epic loot. Boom! Steve Starpage. I successfully blew up the railway bridge. The enemy can only approach from one direction now. Perfect. There it is. It's probably not safe for work, so let's not. the community page. A steady barrel, only a moving barrel has epic loot. Ah! Insider information by Sneaky. Right. Perfect. Taken care of. Now I need to find an engineer. Are you an engineer? Holt, are you an engineer? Holt, citizen. Holt, citizen. Oh, maybe there, where it says Blinky Blinky is an engineer. You made that up? Now you're just saying you made that up because you want us to believe you made that up. Is that's it, eh? That it. Right. Engineer. Hold on. Madam, are you an engineer? Don't run away. Citizen, Hulk. Do you possess a job in the field of engineering? Do you earn your keep by applying your skills in the trade of engineering? Ah, you cannot open doors in this game. Another character that doesn't know how to open doors. Oh, hey, engineer!
So, you are in command now.
Good question. Is the ship commanding the storm?
Don't listen to her. Yes, and I have a task for you. There is an Ornithopter launch tower nearby, and it's causing us plenty of grief. If I get you there, can you disable it?
Well, I could use an overlord that would shut it down for good, but isn't that thing beyond our defenses?
Nah, a few enemy hordes along the way, the odd behemoth here and there. Trust me, it'll be mind-numbingly boring.
Don't worry. I'll keep you alive.
All right. I place my trust in you, Hunter.
I'm a thaumaturgist, not a hunter. A goddamn escort mission. I know what will wake me up. Bloodborne! Well, I don't have it, so I cannot stream it. Alright, I think this is a good place to take our second break of the day. Ladies and gentlemen, when I come back, more Van Helsing. Because this Astral Games Day is all about the incredible adventures of Van Helsing 2. So take this time to get up, stretch your legs, go to the toilet, take a drink, do whatever it is you need to do. And I'll be back in about 5 minutes. Sneaky. Bloodborne and its epic final boss team. Maybe I'll do Bloodborne at some point. We'll see. See you guys in a bit.